Twitch stream of Blue Dragon. If you like today's stream, for you Twitch viewers, make sure to follow me on Twitch. Make sure you don't miss none of my Twitch streams. And for YouTube viewers, make sure to like today's video, comment down below, and subscribe to miss anything else on my channel. All my social media links in the description below. Before I start, a few things. I know I'm kind of late. Let me just explain that real quick. My schedule today at Deck Dota's was 6 to 3. That was my schedule. The guy who's supposed to come in at 3 o'clock apparently didn't show up yet, so my manager asked me to stay a little bit longer, and I ended up staying into a whole other extra hour. It's like 4:20. I'm not saying that because of weed. Or I don't even know what 4:20 is, to be honest. It's like weed or marijuana. I don't know. But I literally stayed until 4:20. So I lost an hour of a nap I would usually take before I would stream. So I would have streamed like around 7. But I just took an extra nap, and now I'm here. I was debating even streaming today, but then I thought about it. I was like, you see, now if I was doing this full time, if I did not stream at the schedule I was going to stream, or if I did not stream today at all, even though I promised people I would stream, even if nobody watches, there are people watching. But if I told myself, I told myself I was going to stream today, and even though if somebody watches, somebody doesn't, if I told myself I was going to stream today, and if this was like my full-time thing, I would have streamed. I would have had no choice but to stream today. That way I would be able to make my income. So it's like, I'm still streaming today. Regardless if I'm tired or not, I'm still going to stream. Still going to do the stream. And there's that. If you noticed, a few things actually. What I'm talking about. If you saw my This Week in Wrestling video, for those who watched that, if you did a quick Creative Talks episode, we got a situation. Sadly, actually got deleted by mistake when I was trying to add it to my playlist through my phone. Never going to add a video to my playlist for my phone because it's too risky. Clearly, they should change the placement of the buttons where you try to add it to the playlist. So, there's that. I told we got a situation. We're going to redo the episode. If he feels like it, after WrestleMania, you can see the whole Fallout of WrestleMania since he is a fan of that. So, do you look forward to that? Hopefully, there's another Creator Talks this week. And it's also actually my final week, my final days with actually, of course, my batteries are low. Hopefully, I get through this. God damn it. What about to say? Basically, my, see, that whole battery thing threw me off. Now they're saying my batteries are low. I feel like my thing's gonna die. But,
oh my god, I'm tired.
I was also originally gonna unbox the, Rode, probably today, the Rode microphone. But what happened was, I pre-ordered the South Park Fracture Butthole a long time ago, like around December. And for some odd reason, Microsoft decided to charge me today for it. I mean, yes, a couple days ago,
even though, despite not coming out no time soon.
I was originally supposed to come out in April. Actually, we were supposed to come out before that. But they moved it, but for some reason, they're so incompetent of not changing the date on their store that they still charged me. And it was just me, it was other people as well. So my bank account was in a negative before I actually got paid. So I didn't even have enough money to get him.
I'll get the road microphone. I actually got a refund, but I guess that takes a couple business days. I'm probably not gonna see that by until Friday. So there's that.
So I might get the road mic. I had to probably the road this Friday, I guess. I don't know, because I know for a fact, my next paycheck, they'll be focusing on WWE content. So, we started that. Other than that, I think that's it, really. I don't know. Let me just to make sure I don't screw up with this stream. Let me get in these real quick, and then we will actually officially start this stream. I'll be right back, guys. Sorry about that.
I know this is a weird start to the stream, isn't it, guys? But sadly, I have to place the batteries. So we're all good? Yeah, okay. So let's just get started with the stream right now. I do apologize. Jesus Christ, 7 minutes. Now I know where you last left off. Beat the third. I think there's four of them. Shit, I don't freaking remember, to be honest. Way too loud in my ear. All I know is that we beat the guy. So, we already opened this energy core. Or I'll call him energy core because we already did the eternal energy for this one. We don't have to worry about that. I don't remember how you went there. I'm just walking aimlessly at this point. I'm just hoping for the best. I come. I just go this way. I come through this way. I don't even remember. So I did that. Okay, so backtrack. That way. Okay, so. We're going this way now? Yeah, okay. Haven't seen you before. So. Indication that. At least I'm going the right way. When in doubt, one monster beat the shit out of yet at that point, you're really going the right way. Yeah.
Tuesday.
And what is this new skill, Mara Mutter? Oh, there. No save point. I feel like I should not be in this room yet. I wonder what that warp device is for. I guess there's no save spot, so I fear for the worst. At least getting the benefit of the doubt could give me a checkpoint, but. Turned around anyway. Yes, if you guys know I'm playing like a casual, I don't use the resident or anything. It seems pointless to me. Why is this engine in particular so big? Alright, I already know. There's gonna be a boss fight here. This seems too easy for me to get to this engine. Nope. So. Way too easy. Don't let me shut down last engine. Okay. Highly doubt that. And there's a save. This one not.
Checkpoint.
What'd I say? Hey, you took out all three of them. Not bad for you. you fix it, then I won't go down.
Alright, so.
Last one. I don't know what he does. So that's what it is, it's paralyzed. Using all of the swords.
This is the
Ha!
Almost did it with a perfect. So she was poisoned. Oh, a cinematic cut.
Take out their gun turret!
Yes, sir!
There it is! This is bad.
We better hurry.
The last Eternal engine is below us.
There are two portals. The correct one.
So we had to go half
we
and
should
half.
Split up.
Jesus
right.
Christ.
I'll take this one. You can take that
Why
one.
You get to go by yourself?
Got it. Let's go.
By yourself, Zola?
Join.
So we'll go to this one. Kill him right here.
Wait!
You'll not lay a finger on his excellency.
So he's leaving.
You damn jerk!
For your insolence toward his excellent Lord Nautilus.
You see about that?
Finally get this battle. It's been a long time coming, isn't it? Heal. Hmm. Mac and try. What did he just kind of like this? Holy shit. There's no point. So now I know I have to take out those things first. I wonder if I, but now I know it's about. Technically know his battle strategy, which is the
fact that he will use his energy. You.
Now I know his strategy. We have to take out the, or them, I should say. That's the only way. You just stay ready just in case. Damn it. We're all still alive. How did it?
Yes, and now he can't use his powers.
Now you're powerless.
Out his henchmen.
Hope Now I know. We did it.
That.
Let's go after him. We can't let him escape.
Right.
Well, Zola.
You guys think it's a good spot to end it? I think it's a good spot to end it. I don't know. We have a few more minutes. I want to see. Wait, what is this? We're still on this one. Let's go. Let's go. His powers activate the ship, I guess. Zola.
Look! It's gonna crash!
Zola must have removed the last eternal engine.
Really, you guys can't fend off
for
a while.
Eternal engines. The ship.
Okay, time to retreat.
Pull up now!
Interesting.
That Zola's really something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now all that's left is Nene. We can't let him get away.
Is he really fighting us right now?
Here we go!
Checkpoint.
Are we actually gonna fight Nene? Yes. Left. Going down. I cannot aim. Shit. I guess. He disappeared.
Where'd he go?
Oh no, we lost him?
Which way did he go?
North, perhaps?
That's not much help, Jiro!
We almost had him. We were so close.
You weren't doing anything.
All we know is that that's destroyed.
celebrating. Zola. Not gonna eat? Yes. So we have officially... this arc. So I guess... I'll end it right here, guys. We officially ended season... I guess you could say this is season one. Yeah, it's over. We finally finished this one, so I'm not going to spoil what's going to happen next. All our adventures will basically carry on to the next disc. I don't know what the hell happened. Nene, where the hell did he go? I don't know. It's crazy. We're celebrating, but that doesn't change the fact that we lost him. So, like today's video, guys, make sure hit that like button, comment down below, and subscribe to anything else on my channel for your Twitch streamers that are watching. I said Twitch streamers, Twitch viewers. Make sure following Twitch and make sure you don't miss another. This will happen in 2 weeks when I figure out what the hell happens next time. So, otherwise, it's Creator signing off. Catch you guys later. See ya.